Good morning, everyone. Today I am doing Murphy. He's a terrier mix. I've done him before on the channel. I'll link the video up here. He is super sweet. One of my favorite dogs that comes in. He's getting super short today. Last time we did a 7, they want even shorter. So we're going to do a 10. And here's what he looks like. So everything I'm going to be using in today's video will be linked down below. He is super sweet. Super sweet. Okay, so I am going to do the nails first. You're okay. You're okay. You're okay. Not that long. No, sir. Off. Batman trying to steal Rose's food. You're okay. No. Your food almost got stolen. Oh, no. I had to tell him off. Okay. Take 10. Was that them leaving or did someone come in?
She just left.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, sweet boy. Hi, sweet boy. He's so cute. He's so cute. Stand up. Stand up. Up, up. Thank you. coat is so thick. I was whistling for you. Okay. Put your head down. His hair is so thick. Yeah. It's crazy. Thank you. me. You scared me. So sweet.
Usually, we have known our kids like crazy.
Ew, well, I'm glad he's not.
I'm very glad he's not.
Come here.
And he's a short all over.
Yes. Stop. No. Okay. I'm gonna get him in the bath. You look so different. I like you when you're a little fuzzy. No. Whoa. Let's put you up there then if you're gonna do that. You're okay. You're okay. Sweet boy. You gotta quit pulling. See? It's okay. Let that warm up. You're okay. Good boy. Good boy. So, one of the reasons we do not give treats to all dogs is some dogs are allergic and we may not know it. This dog has food allergies. Cannot have any gluten, corn, wheat, none of that. And so, we cannot give him any treats. And we write it on the card so we know not to give him anything. Face wash. Off. No. I'm going to rinse. Sweet boy. Sweet boy. Charlie. It's okay, bud. You're next. Off. No. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna finish Murphy. This is a 10. Batman, there's nothing up there, bud. There's nothing up there. Rose was eating earlier, and he keeps looking for the food. Yeah, I'm trying to get that out of there, bud. Do you have allergies? Do you have allergies? I don't like doing a 10 because it always looks choppy. So what I'm gonna do is take a 7 and hope that... even this out a little bit. There we go, that looks better. Bud, stop. Sweet boy. I said sweet boy. So, as messed up as it may seem, we do have our favorite dogs. You know, when we're grooming hundreds, literally hundreds of dogs each month, we're gonna have a few that stick out that are our favorites. And that goes for every groomer, especially the ones, you know, I have dogs that are still coming to me since I opened, you know, 3-4 years ago. And I know them, I've learned their personality, I know what they like and don't like, so yeah, they've grown on me. That's why we like regulars, we get to actually know the dog and it's not just this random dog that we're trying to figure out. Because all the dogs are different, they all have a different personality. Thank you. I'm gonna stand up. Up, up. You're okay. You're okay, bud. Tins are so hard to get even because they're so short. There's no blending. You can't blend with a tin. In a minute.
You're okay. You're okay. Ch-ch-ch-ch. Good boy.
That's why I missed it. Because there's not one. There's a dew claw on this side, but not on that side. No. Good boy. That's a good boy. So quiet. Turn your head. Good boy. So again, like I said earlier, I would totally give him some treats because he's such a good boy. But he has allergies and I can't. So that is why a lot of the times we don't give treats. And one thing I want to talk about is why we don't get all ooey gooey with the dogs, is what I call it. You know, oh, he's such a good boy, and you know, do all that. Is we do that after the groom. If you do it before, it gets them, or during, it gets them so hyped up and it makes them more difficult to groom. And you don't want that when you're working with super sharp tools, scissors, you know, clippers. You don't want that. And I know it seems unnatural or like we're being cold toward the dog, but we're not. We're doing it for safety, to keep them safe. This is what I mean. Like, there's just little tiny bits here and there. That you've got to really watch for and get even. Okay? He's so cute. This is our absolute favorite doggy cologne, the Unleashed. It is a tried and true favorite of most groomers. So I don't have one in there that's gonna fit him, so I gotta come over here. So he is all done. Ready to go home? Yes, you cute boy. You sweet, precious boy. Look at that little tail. Look at that little tail going. Is it going? Isn't it? Is it going? Thanks, guys, for watching. Everything in this video, like I said earlier, is down in the description box. We also have a wish list down there. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.